today's video market update for April 29th, 2010. Today's hottest listing is in the Danforth Village. Danforth Village is north of Danforth and was originally held by the Church of England. The land south of the Danforth was originally owned by families engaged in either farming or in the brickyards. Today, the relative affordability of the houses in Danforth Village, together with the convenience of the subway and local shops and markets, make this neighborhood an excellent choice for first-time buyers. Located just around the corner from Main and Danforth at 29 Eastdale Avenue, this fabulous fully detached bungalow on a quiet street has many updates throughout. Close to shops, subway, schools, beautiful parks, and a ravine, and it's priced to sell at just $279.9, unheard of in this market. For us coffee lovers, this house is a 5-minute walk from the nearest Tim Hortons and 2 kilometers to the nearest Starbucks. Thanks for joining us, and remember, we are connected to all of the listings, all of the hottest listings actually in the GTA every single day. And oh, by the way, make sure to visit us again tomorrow morning when we'll be showing you what the best listing in Crescent Town is this week. Thank you.